is over. The fans just swarm onto the gridiron.
It's all over, and there's Sam Etcheverry on the shoulders of his ball players being carried off the field. And...
and this is what it's all about, the Grey Cup.
The game is over at the Montreal Alouettes at home in the Olympic Stadium. They've won the 1977 Grey Cup.
La Coupe to the 2002 champions, the Montreal Alouettes.
It me fait plaisir de présenter la Coupe Grey to Bob Wetnall, the Montreal Alouettes, and all the people of Quebec.
There's no tomorrow.
C'est de retrouver la gloire des années d'Anthony Calvillo. La ville demande juste ça. Notre objectif premier quand on est arrivé au camp d'entraînement, c'était la Coupe Grey.